crossing the river. This is again another classic puzzle. Ali is traveling from his village to the market and needs to cross a river. He's carrying a bag of tomatoes, a goat, and a tiger to sell in the market. The tiger is looking for an opportunity to eat the goat, just like the goat is looking for an opportunity to eat the tomatoes. There is just one small boat at the riverbank, which can accommodate two people at a time. How should Ali cross the river without losing either the goat or the tomatoes? Okay, so now there are four people or four items on one side of the bank. Ali, tiger, goat, and tomatoes. The boat can accommodate just two. Correct. Now, let me write it down. So, what I'll do is, bank A, river, and bank B. So, this is the river. So, this is bank A. This is river, and this is bank B. And there is a boat in between, which is traveling up and down. Okay. So first, there is Ali, there is tiger, there is goat, and there is tomatoes. Let me write it at Tom. Okay, there are four items. The boat can take two at a time. And since neither the tomatoes or nor tiger nor the goat can row the boat, all the time, Ali has to be in the boat. Correct. So only one person can come with Ali whenever he is crossing. At any given point of time, he can't keep tomatoes and the goat together on the bank without him monitoring, else the goat will eat the tomatoes. Similarly, he can't keep the tiger and the goat together at the bank unmonitored, else the tiger would eat the goat. So this is a very tricky problem, right? So how does he do? So he makes the first trip. There will be several trips. Now Ali can't keep goat and tomatoes, so he can't take tiger. But what he can do is he can take the goat and leaving the tiger and tomatoes. So he leaves tiger, tomatoes, and he travels Ali, and he brings goat to the other side. So that is trip one. Trip two, Ali travels back. Correct. Trip three. Now Ali, what does he do is, he leaves the tomatoes and Ali travels with the tiger to the other end. So this is trip three. Now he leaves the tiger on the other end and travels back with goat, which is trip 4. Next, he leaves the goat on the other end and travels back for trip 5 with the tomatoes. Then he keeps tiger plus tomatoes on the other bank. Then he makes the sixth trip, he comes back, and seventh trip, he travels back with the goat to the other bank. Correct. So by doing this, he makes sure that the goat and the tomatoes are never left alone. Neither the tiger or the goat is left alone at the end. He always tries to keep tiger and the tomatoes together because tiger won't eat tomatoes. So there will be seven trips in all, in which he can come up and down and transfer the entire lot, that is tiger, goat, and tomatoes, to the other end of the bank. Okay, friends, let's move on to the next puzzle.